welcome to A Christmas Story via the Bearded Walrus. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. And you might wonder why a mouse wasn't even making any noise. Well, let me tell you. It was because the cat killed them all. Thank you. Merry Christmas. That's one key. So you keep wobbling it. That's awful.
Sorry, but it's difficult to hold it on this thing.
Yeah, but it should be easy for you. The glass will make it.
Oh, look.
Hold it. It needs to go a bit higher because I'm too small. There we go. You're wobbling it. It's still wobbling.
Sorry, I'm struggling here.
You keep wobbling.
I can't.
Why are you wobbling so much?
This is what I do when I get my nails done.
You're shaking. Jesus. I've got a tissue all tangled in. Okay. You need to make it higher. Put stilts up. Oh, there we go. Hello and welcome to A Christmas Story by Baby. Don't laugh. 'Twas the night before Christmas. 'Twas the night before Christmas. That's a creature was still. That's not right, is it? Okay. Hello. Welcome to A Christmas Story with...
Are you sure you shouldn't write down what it normally says?
No, I know what it says.
Okay.
I know what it says. It's Cameron.
I keep pulling it.
Alright. Oh, God. Of course, the night before Christmas. Emma was just too low. Emma's like, lift it up a bit.
Please.
Oh, yeah. Well, it can't be whoopy though.
I can't see what you see.
Well, turn it around then. That's it.
I'm here, that's better.
Alright. Make sure I'm not wobbling, okay? Okay.